After reading the title, you surely thought that you already know the answer to the question, as we should consume bananas when they are ripe. Well, that is true, but apparently, the consumption of unripe bananas has its advantages as well. The more spots a banana has, the more prevalent its anti-cancerous properties are, according to scientists. This is a result of the increased levels of TNF, indicated by the number of brown spots on the fruit. Ripe bananas are richer in fiber and antioxidants, potassium, vitamin C and B, and fiber. Their consumption is easier on the digestive system and offers countless health benefits. However, there is some micronutrient loss that happens as the banana ages. To lessen the loss of vitamins and minerals, store your bananas in the fridge. Yet, be careful, as this can make them go brown quickly. Additionally, the high sugar content of ripe bananas is not beneficial for people with type 2 diabetes. On the other hand, as we mentioned, green bananas have their benefits as well. First of all, they are lower in sugar compared to ripe bananas and are richer in probiotic bacteria which support colon health. Therefore, they are better in case you suffer from type 2 diabetes or if you are trying to lose weight, as they have higher starch content and will keep you full longer. Unripe bananas actually have some benefits of their own. These benefits include reduced sugar content when compared to ripe bananas, as well as the prevalence of probiotic bacteria aiding in proper colon maintenance. One downside, of course, is that unripe bananas are tough on your digestive system and may cause bloating. But due to their lower sugar content, this may be an effect worth dealing with if you suffer from type 2 diabetes. And due to their higher starch content, unripe bananas, particularly still green ones, can actually make you feel full faster. Nevertheless, bananas are a real superfood, so regardless of the extent of their ripeness, they will support your health and well-being in various ways.